I am a fisher, I follow the eel along the Loch Ness shore. I follow the eel in the very same places my forefathers followed before. I follow the eel here since time began. I've hunted the length of our shore. And now a company from England has come, but our rights to hunt the Loch shore. Our mothers, our wives, and our sweethearts as well, they told our men what to do. Get out your boats and your nets when night comes down and hunt the Loch shore. This company came and put on high tariffs, they told us what to do. But we'll fight for our rights and we'll hunt for our eels as any true fisher would do. For a man has a right and a duty as well to provide for his family at home. And the only way we know how to provide is the eel down along the Loch shore. Our mothers, our wives and our sweethearts as well, they told our men what to do. Get out your boats and your nets when night comes down and hunt the Loch shore. In the town of Dungannon and in the High Court, they say that poachers are we. But what would they say and what would they do if the tables turned might be? For a man has a right and a duty as well to provide for his family at home. And the only way we know how to provide is the eel down along the Loch shore. Our mothers, our wives and our sweethearts as well, they told our men what to do. Get out your boats and nets when night comes down and hunt the Loch shore.